جلال دا یسو بادشاہ جلال دا دنیا تے کوئی نہیں جے دنیا تے کوئی نہیں جے ناصری جلال دا ناصری جلال دا ہر کوئی آکھے یسو بادشاہ جلال دا یسو بادشاہ جلال دا
Hallelujah!
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 Allah Khudama Yesu Masih Di!
Yes!
So we're leaving the brick kilns right now.
Hallelujah!
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 That's one of the dads that was at the brick kiln. We're leaving the brick kilns right now. And when we got there, we only planned to save two families. But you see, there were three families working at the brick kilns, and I wasn't about to leave one family there. So we're freeing three families today. I think there's what, 14 total people?
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yes.
Little children, older children, three dads and three moms, I believe,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
And so we're just so overjoyed at what God is doing, what we were able to do this morning. It's just really a testimony of the goodness of God. That, man, look, all things are possible to those who believe. And you can tell these families, they've been praying. There's one dad, he's so broken, he's so defeated. He wouldn't even look at me, he's looking at the ground. And you can just see he's in so much turmoil inside. So we're so overjoyed to be able to really provide these families with new opportunity, new beginnings, to really get them in a church. I really am stressing this with these families to get them discipled, to really get them in a church where they're serving the Lord, not just free, physically, but free from all spiritual bondage, free from the wounds. These children are so wounded, as we spoke about before. So we want to make sure they have every opportunity for a good future, a bright future. And hopefully at some point we can make sure that they're getting a good education as well. But we give glory to God. God alone gets the glory. We thank you guys for providing the finances to be able to do this. Peace for Nation Ministries. I said that wrong. Peace for Nations Ministries, Torch of Christ Ministries, and I leave in the morning. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for making this possible, and we love you so much.
Amen. Saleh, bye bye.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, guys. You want to say anything?
Thank you, Jesus.
I would also say thanks to all those who have been there. Partnering with Brother Philip, like in the Torch of Christ Ministry, so we can take the light of the Lord Jesus to the dark places of this world. And you know that this is the very backward area and very backward village and very backward brick kiln where we rescued three of those families, and we have a heart to like rescue two families. But we get here, we were able to like see the three families, and Brother Philip, he said to me like, we can't leave just one family over here and it will break my heart. So we talk with the master and we make this possible that we can rescue the third family as well, and we can pay their loan as well. So thank you, Jesus. Thank you to all of you who have been like partnering with us, and we give God all the glory for what he's doing in the nation of Pakistan right now. Amen.
Amen. God bless you.
God bless you.
Bye bye.